screaming low. The boxcars are loaded, but they're bound to go. That rules border, Chicago for coal. If that ain't rolling, rolling for your mama, then you get the toe. make them cold tears run over me. Fancy dresses now, and she don't wear no diamond rings. She look good just about anything she put on.
Get back on the road, the road to life. Yeah, you got to but remember right from wrong. Time to make some choices that you can be proud to own. And you can get up. So after you leave the festival, and tomorrow morning when you go to the bathroom, wash your face, look in the mirror, and say, I can do this. Take that broken heart, look at it one more time, listen at it one more time, taste it one more time, then throw it in the toilet, drink out the canoe, and walk away. And don't look back. You can do it. And you can get up. Get back on the road. Roll the line. Yeah, you got to get up. And get back on the road. Roll the line. You can do it. Roll the line. Roll the line. Right now we're gonna get Mr. Johnny Maestro up here to blow a little harmonica with him. Well, yeah, Johnny, here you come. Put your hands together for him. I heard him blowing. I said, man, I got a song I want him to blow on. He said, okay, cool. Nobody does this song anymore. Champion Jack Dupree and Muddy Waters and done it. It's still as pertinent today as it was then. You ready for this, Johnny? honky-tonk.
Thank you.
long. Grow up the mind of a wounded flower child. Said, good, I hate it. I won't hesitate. The rest of the round, but I've been told for a while. Old folks cry, and young folk die. Give up all that reason to try, yeah. Show me all day, I'll never be able to do that. I was sitting in the car at the red light, listening to some Lightning Hopkins. I was into the song too. He was singing, oh, Lightning don't mind dying, he just don't want to be dead so long. When this young man pulled beside me in his Honda Accord, had the big wheels. When the car stopped, the wheels keep turning. He had so much bass in this little car, I had to turn off Lightning Hopkins. I couldn't hear him no more. The bass was too loud. It sounded like this. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It was too loud. I pulled in to get some diesel. He pulled in to get some petrol. And it was so loud, the gas pump was going. The gas pump was shaking. And I asked him, excuse me. Excuse me, young man. Excuse me. He said, what? I said, why you got that so loud? He said, what? I said, why so loud? He said, so I can feel it, old man. So I can feel it. I don't care about him feeling it, but he didn't have to call me an old man. He didn't have to say it. I walked over to him with my hands like this so he could see my pistol was at home. I said, excuse me, young man, but you got that so loud, everybody's afraid because you got boom, 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 boom. I said, why don't you turn it down a little bit so the people can understand the words? He pulled his pants up. And they fell right back where he pulled them from. He said, if I turn it down, whoop. I said, I might know these words. He got his remote control from his pocket. Turn it down from the gas pump. He said, now whoop. I said, that's old Tupac song, man. He said, you don't know nothing about that. I said, I know everything about that. I'm a musician. It ain't that new. He gonna say, as I fail through the empty hall, bless the nigga, never drum, break, break, break. Quiet y'all, I'm coming back. What's my name of the high school? We get by. It's time to bury your mother, brother, nobody cry. That's a bomb, I'm a whole new dog. We used to do it, design a lesson for you, we call. Raise the G, smoked out, plays with me. Get on the roof, get smoked out, plays with me. So in the morning, I just get a high pass now. Screaming good to the guy for a pass stop. But now I've got one man to talk to. I don't wanna die all alone. Now you go. All I got left is thinking they were real. Another brother to death from drinking Hennessy. I try to make it last. I drink a fence for you when you pass. He said, wow. He said, I didn't know you knew it. He said, I did not know. I did not know. You knew this song. I said, I'm a musician. I know lots of songs. I said, if you young people would turn the bass down so the older people could understand some of the good words, they wouldn't be so afraid. I said, do you know about Aretha Franklin? He said, no. I said, you don't know nothing about Gladys Knight, man? Woo-hoo! Midnight train to Georgia. He said, no. I said, man, you don't know nothing about Patti LaBelle. He said, no. I said, you don't know about the OJs, the Temptations, the Shy Lights, the Stylistics. the Manhattans. I said, you don't know nothing about Otis Redding, man? Come on. He said, uh-uh. I said, you don't know nothing about Albert Collins or Albert King. Or, you don't know nothing about Eric Clapton, man? Come on, you don't know nothing about it. He said, no, but I think my grandmother know about B.B. King. So I said, man, this is nothing new. What you doing? A man from Memphis, Tennessee was doing this years ago, but they didn't call it hip-hop. They called it soul. With a song like this.
His neck for brother man.
Say, Joshua.
Ooh, it's the brother that risked his neck for other.
Say, Joshua.
I want you to help me. I want you to say, keep on singing the blues. That's all you got to say. Come on, help me out.
I don't care if you visited from Zimbabwe. I don't care if you got a brand new Chevrolet. I don't care if you're riding on a new Harley Davidson. Or you just got a little Suzuki wooden button.
You want to
drink whiskey. And I know it. I got drunk on stage one night. It was bad. It was not my fault. These people started sending Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel. And I started drinking Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel, Jack Daniel. Then they start sending tequila, 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 tequila. And I was drinking tequila, 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 tequila. Chasing it with my beer, Nouveau. You know how I was feeling. And this lady came on stage. I didn't know she was there. I turn around and I got this lady with a black dress, deep V saline solution dress. Black with a spider tattoo for her 40th birthday. And she was dancing. She was shaking all across the club. And that Jack Daniels told that tequila to tell that dude to tell me to reach out and get rid of the spiders. She didn't mind. She was proud of her investment. But her husband was in the toilet. And when he came out, he didn't look at all. We'll be right back. morning, some of it. I can't rest in peace. You better hope if I was talk so much. Talk so much. This is a conversation. You're gonna meet some later. Guitar. Raphael Gresnik on the B3 and the keyboard. Mike Laura back here on the drums. Monica Man, good job. How about the sound man out front? He did okay for you. Give him a round of applause. This sound good up here, man. Thank y'all for keeping the blues alive. See y'all next time, somewhere along the road tonight. go. Y'all gonna stay. Drink. I ain't supposed to drink. Right now you drink. Maybe a glass of something. I need you to help me. I need you to say, hey, Deacon.
Hey, Deacon.
Make it funky now.